Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Let's see, that might work. Or maybe I should scoot back a little bit. Okay, so for today's video, I am going to be doing a Princess Polly try on haul of everything I got. I'm super excited about all of my outfits because I love everything. And we're going on a bunch of trips this summer, and so I got a bunch of like different casual things I can wear or dressy things I can wear, and everything looks so good. So I'm going to show you guys everything I got first, and then I'll try it on for you guys and show you guys how it looks, and then give you guys some info about how you can get it and what my code is, and then you guys can be twinning with me. And I'm wearing one of the outfits right now. I just took pictures in it and it's so cute. If you guys are interested in getting any of the clothes that I showed today, or if you just want to like go on Princess Polly and pick out your own cute things, which I have a strong feeling you guys are going to want to, you can use my code. It's MAC20 for 20% off of your orders. Keep in mind that Princess Polly offers Afterpay to all US customers, and keep in mind that they ship from the United States. Orders over $50, you can get free express shipping, which is like 3 to 4 days. So just keep that all in mind when ordering. I got this cropped gray t-shirt. It says Laguna Beach on it, and I love wearing t-shirts. You can like dress them up or you can dress them down. Like I could wear this with jeans, or I could wear it with like shorts to make it more casual. Honestly, you could probably size down if you have like smaller chest. So our second item, I wanted this so bad last time I ordered from Princess Polly, but they didn't have my size, and so this time they have my size, and that was the first thing I put in my bag, let me tell you. But it's a bodysuit. It's super cute. I can't wear this to games because I'll get called out, but I can wear it everywhere else. And I got a size 6, and it's stretchy, so you could probably size down, but I just wanted it to be comfortable. And it's super soft material, so it's stretchy. I would probably wear this with like black ripped jeans or a black skirt or something of that nature, because I feel like there's so many different ways you can wear this, and I am in love with it. I love this skirt, and I wish I would have gotten it. I don't know if they have it in black, but I wish I would have gotten it in more colors, because I have a bunch of skirts. I have a bunch of black skirts, and I just don't like the way they fit. And this one's, I just love it. You'll see what I mean when I try it on. So it's a white mini skirt, and it's stretchy, super, I guess, giving, has giving material, but it's like scrunched up on the sides, and it kind of is scrunched up. Oh, hello. It's kind of scrunched up on the front. So for personally, I like it because it kind of distracts. I feel like it's very flattering on me, and I love that because I feel like white is such a iffy, like you can see every type thing. That's why people wear black. But I love this skirt. I didn't have a white skirt, and so I was like kind of taking a chance on it, but so, so cute. I already have an outfit planned for it in Miami. It's gonna be great. I probably could have gone a size smaller, but it's stretchy, so like it's gonna fit me regardless, but I'll show you guys it on later. And now that we're on the topic of skirts, I got this silk skirt, as you guys can see. This one's not as stretchy, so I'm glad I got a 6. I feel like with skirts like this, if they're like, there's like an awkward length between it being like too long, too short, but it's super cute. I've already tried it on with a black bodysuit, and I have this top that I can wear with it. Def would get, it's a must have. With that, I got this. This could be paired as an outfit with that skirt. So I like to wear turtlenecks. I would tie them up and bunch them right here because they're like long. And so I've been wanting to get a cropped turtleneck for a while because I feel like that's like a staple outfit piece, and you can wear it with so many different things. So that's what this is. It's just a cropped turtleneck. And the material, it's like not thin, but I feel like it's very breathable. Like, I don't think it would be that hot. So I feel like that and this might be a cute little outfit. And so we'll try that on and see how it looks. Also, I love this top because this is just me in a nutshell. Anything glittery or pink, I just love it no matter what it looks like. Can you just imagine me wearing this in Miami? It is a one-shoulder top. And it's cropped. It's like bunched together on the sides, and it's just super flattering. I don't like to wear a lot of things that like show off my arms or show off my chest, but this shirt is very cute on. And I think that is pretty true to size. It's stretchy, but you know, it has these little sparkly things, so that makes it not as giving. So I'll keep that in mind when getting your size, but it looks so cute on the camera, the glitter. Okay, moving on. I keep saying I love this, but literally everything I got is so cute, but this is one of my favorite things. I haven't worn it yet because I'm saving it for a special occasion, but it's a bodysuit, as you guys can see. And do you guys see the details on this thing? The ruffles and the sleeves are, they're not like puffy, but they definitely are super cute. And then the arms are see-through. So the whole thing is actually a little see-through. So you would have to wear like a bandeau under it. When I was trying it on, that's what I did, and it looked fine. But with this, there's so many things you can wear with this. Some jeans, or even that cute little leopard skirt over there. But we'll see when I try it on. With this, it is super stretchy. You could probably size down. This is one of those things where I feel like either size could fit. And then this. It is a little confusing when you get it because it does come like this. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys quickly what it does, but I'll retry it on for you guys. And once I get done showing you, so you will wrap it around you like this. And it's one of those shirts that you tie above your neck. Look at that. Okay, girl. Cute. I'm gonna have so many outfits to wear in Miami. We're also going to Vegas, so better believe that I will be popping on the streets. It's stretchy, but I would just get a big enough size just in case you have a bigger chest area so that it covers. I probably won't wear a bra with it just because I feel like when it's tighter on your neck, it's like supporting you. That's one of the reasons I really like this, because the support. We need the support. Now I got this cute little set. It's a little beachy set. I got a 6 and I probably could have gotten an 8. For the top, of course, because you guys know my struggle with the bottoms and the top not fitting because I have to get a different size. So the top is a little snug on me because of the chest area. Just keep that in mind when you're ordering. So this is the top, and if you see the sleeves, they're like a little bunched together. It's pink and it's got flowers on it. And this is the skirt. Cute. I don't know if it's focusing. If you guys want to see the... Hello. There it goes. The pattern. Got a 6 in both sizes. Like I said, if you have a bigger chest area, maybe size up from whatever size you are. The skirt has a elastic waistband, so if you have to size up in the skirt, it'll still fit because it's tighter and it stretches. Then we have this, and this is so cute, you guys. I just can imagine me wearing this on a chill day with like some Air Forces or something, I don't know. It is a like little romper, and it has a tie, so you can make it tighter on your waist. Also, it has a zipper. You can unzip it to show more, or you can keep it zipped, obviously. And the hood. The hood is so cute! I can't wait to try this. I'm gonna show you guys. I got these jeans. Brayden picked these out. And they are like, I just like they're different. They have these tool pockets and these tool pockets. And they're cute. I feel like I could wear the like Laguna shirt with it, or just like a cute graphic t-shirt or a bodysuit, or I feel like a lot of things actually would go with it. There's one more thing before I show you guys what I have on. So it's one of these gold flat chains. I'm not even gonna try to pronounce what they're called. Let's try it on. Look at that. It looks so good with my earrings. Ooh, I have on clothes, let's not forget. The last thing, which is what I'm wearing, it's a top. It's kind of like a sweatshirt set. And then the matching sweatpants, which has the band and the elastic. Let me give you guys a full view. But yes, I love this, and I just took pictures in it, and 10/10, very cute. I feel like they had different colors in it. I'm not sure, but I feel like they did. Now I'm going to try on everything else and show you guys how cute it is. So now I'm wearing the black bodysuit with the leopard print skirt. Here's the bodysuit. So cute. Little sweetheart neckline and the sleeves, as you can see. They're not poofy, but like a little bit. And I just love that they're see-through. And then the skirt. That was like such a dramatic spin. Cute outfit. I didn't buy this to wear it together, but you can wear it together because it's cute. I have on the Laguna beach shirt and the jeans. The shirt, obviously. Okay, I'm gonna give you guys a mirror view. I have on like a bandeau underneath because it would be a little revealing if I didn't. Look how cute these jeans are. Just the whole fit together. And the necklace. The necklace. It's just beautiful. These pants, they are so flattering on me. I love them. I'm gonna say one thing about the jeans, because a lot of jeans I wear, you get of size, or you get like the size you think, and then they're like tight on your legs, and then they're not tight around your waist, or they're too tight around your waist, not tight around your legs. These just fit me snug. Like, that's how I like them to fit. So I do like these jeans. These are one of my favorite jeans. All right, now I'm gonna show you guys the rest. Now I have on the cropped black turtleneck. Focus. And although I did not buy this outfit together, it does go with the jeans. And I love this, it fits, and it's just perfect for what I need. And now I won't have to tie up my long turtlenecks. Now I have on the leopard bodysuit with the white skirt, and just the skirt, guys, is amazing. And the necklace, of course, just adds so much flavor. Like, this has to be the cutest bodysuit ever, besides this black one that I'm about to put on for you guys. Look at this shirt. I feel like a rock star in this shirt, guys. Can you imagine me in Miami in this shirt? This camera really is doing this shirt justice, because it's like glittering the whole time. I feel like I did a great job picking out these outfits, because I love them all, and that is hard for me to do. Now I have on the blue jumper. It has pockets, I forgot to mention that. But see how I have this just tighter, and then obviously you can like keep it unzipped if you want. If you want to like wear something underneath it like I am. And then we have the hood. I probably won't wear it like that, but I feel like it just adds to the outfit. And I just feel like it's just such a cozy fit, and it's also cute. All right, and so now I have on the last outfit, which is the pink set, and it's just the skirt and the top, like I showed you guys, and the sleeves kind of fan out like so. And it's just a super cute beachy set. We should have kept up with how many times I said super cute, because we'd have a ton of them. I hope you guys loved this video. You guys better go pick out some cute outfits for this summer from Princess Polly, because I loved everything I got. Like and subscribe to see more, and I'll see you guys next Thursday.